There we go. We're about to leave and go to our first location of the day, which is some waterfall in Icelandic, which I think it's pronounced as Borufoss, but I don't know.
Something like that.
Yeah. So we're gonna go there, we're gonna drive there. Can we just talk about this for 1 second? What the... Holy shit. This country is absolutely insane. Did you just say there's supposed to be a waterfall over here?
Yes, it's an ice
not, not sure where it is though. Damn. So what's your first opinion about Iceland?
Very impressive, very cold.
It's freezing. So that's why we're drinking
it. Amazing nature.
Yeah. That's why we're drinking hot chocolates right now. Oh my, needed this. So sunrises in Iceland are so beautiful. I don't think you're gonna be able to really see it on camera as well. Nope, it really doesn't show too well, does it? Nope. But they're just absolutely beautiful, and as well as like sunsets, that's what they're called. Wow. But yeah, we're on day three. If we're correct, like full day two, but day three of being in Iceland, and we're on our way to, well, first get some gas, and then we're gonna go to our first location, which is a pretty cool thing. I'm quite excited to see it. I'm really curious. I don't think I really know what it looks like in winter, so curious to see that. And yeah, and today we're also going to the Blue Lagoon, which pretty exciting, right?
Yes, of course.
That was a very slow reaction. But yeah, I'm excited for today. It's weird that the sun, I mean, it's a 10:15 right now. Yeah, it's 10:15 and it's still dark outside, which is just weird. That I've been walking this icy fucking path with all of my sneakers. But it's worth it, because we're going down to that beautiful lake. We're in the middle of nowhere. Just decided to stop here. Ready?
Ready.
The Blue Lagoon! This has been on my bucket list for maybe over 2 years, ever since I saw a picture of it. So I'm really excited. Grab my stuff and oh my god, it's still cold outside. probably the most impressive beach I've ever been on. And it's a black sand beach. It's gonna be a good workout. And the mild gaze of a free space. Are you kidding me? My dad is an actual child. Bob, serieus? You're gonna hit that rock?